Me Selena with Selena Thinking Out Loud, and I hope this video finds you in good spirits. So today we're going to talk about my four top appliances, things, cookware, things that I like to use to cook with in my tiny apartment, because you know I live in a box of a place, right? Because I'm doing that minimalist living. And so I wanted to share with you guys, since I've been here for almost a year in September, when September comes, I thought, why not share what I cook with, all these amazing meals like this. So one of my first items that I like to use is this hot water heater, boiler. It boils water really fast. You just fill it up on the side here as much as you want. Then you press this little button down, it'll turn blue, and then it'll heat up. I just used it to heat some water right there, down in there. So as you can see, it fogged up the screen a little bit. So I'm good. I like to use it for tea, and if I'm gonna do my instant oatmeal, I like to go ahead and put my oatmeal in the container, add the hot water and cover it, and it makes awesome oatmeal and hot tea. I'm a green tea person and herbal tea, so hey, that's a go-to for that. I use it probably on a daily basis, if not every day, every other day. And it does come with additional cups for storage or on the go. This one's for the on the go, as you can see. I like to keep everything with the plastic on if I'm not using it, because I don't want it to get all dusty and everything like that. So it's really good for storing foods, vegetables on the go. If you want to take stuff and some smoothie that's left over, you can go ahead and put it in the refrigerator, or you can take it with you on the go if you want to add it, have something for you to eat lunch instead of having a lot of junk food and things like that. So I love the storage containers that come with it too. So for Christmas last year, I decided to buy me something for myself. So I decided to buy this magic bullet because I wanted to start making my own smoothies from home. So that's what I use this for. I also use it to chop up vegetables. If I'm gonna make some hummus, I'll chop up my chickpeas in here and make them all smushy and good, add the garlic and have some nice hummus. I also like to, if I'm gonna make some kind of patty or something like that with vegetables, I like to grind up all my vegetables. So this little baby is really good. It's really awesome and easy and convenient to use. So it's another one of my go-tos. And the next small appliance that I like to use a lot is this Farberware. As you can see, I've used this so much that the paint has come off of it. But I've only had this for like 10 months now. So hey, this has definitely been my go-to baby. It's my two burner stove here, and it is electric, so no heat, no fire hazard, anything like that. It just cooks very, very well. I normally use the bigger plate here. The smaller plate heats up just as well, but I normally go to this because I just like the larger surface for my pans and my pots. But it cooks very, very well. I normally cook it on, you turn it on the max temperature here, but when I wanna simmer my soups and everything, I go ahead and turn it halfway. Does a great job. If you want to keep stuff warm, you can just go ahead and put it on the smaller eye too, making sure to put it down to halfway too, because this little bugger right here heats up just as hot as the big brother here. So I love this Farberware two burner stove. Got it from Walmart. Hey, here, a toaster oven. I actually love using this for in the morning for toasting up my dairy-free, egg-free waffles. I also do a french fries, whether I'm baked potatoes or baked sweet potatoes. I have also baked cakes and pies in this too. You'd be surprised, pot pies, vegan pot pies, vegetarian pot pies. So you would be surprised what you can do in that little toaster bake oven right there. And I also like how compact it is because it fits right up in this bookcase here I have. Trying to keep everything organized, because when you decide to go minimalist, you don't want a lot of stuff. And so everything is in my tiny apartment is stuff I use pretty much on a daily basis. And you can toast here. And also I use this, I put a little aluminum foil on this pan, and this is what I use to do most of my baked potatoes and things like that. So I decided to get all this amazing appliances and things I use all the time from Walmart. And I use Ebates, because hey, if you're gonna shop, why not get cash back, right? And so the link to get started with Ebates is below this video, and you can shop at all different kinds of places, in store and online. So check them out, and let me know in the bottom in the comments, what is one of your favorite go-to appliances in your kitchen that you love to use
pretty much on a daily basis. Alright, so thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel for more product reviews, giveaways, and story time Sundays. Alright, I love you guys. Have a good week. Bye-bye.